those doors are gonna open. We have no idea what is on the other side. Crazy.
We passed crazy a long time ago.
They could be waiting for us.
Yeah?
Come on, slowing down. Get ready. You really want them to tell Layla that we came all this way and then got our asses blown up because we were two cowardly motherfuckers?
You lucky bastard. Lucky. Not exactly a word I'd use to describe myself lately. Holy shit, man.
This is their world. This is their habitat. Their dome. Look. There are people. Children.
Looks like hell, man. Like someone painted a fucking picture of hell.
No going back now. Not after all we've seen. Come on.
We can't pass through here, D. There must be another way around.
Yeah, let's see if we can find it.
Get rid of these stones. Looks like there's a path below them.
Looks like we can get through here.
Clear. Let's check the area. We'll need all the ammo we can find.
Stay focused. They might be waiting for us.
Can't wait to use this.
Rush Dale!
Dale!
Get ready. I'm sure he didn't get too far. Keep an eye out. Here, let's jump through this.
Thank you.
settlement is built on different gravity planes.
It couldn't have always been like this. What do you think caused it?
Don't know. But whatever it is, it turned this place into hell.
This should help.
Another conduit. Let's get through it.
Thank you.
Cells. They're everywhere.
Yeah, it's like they were thrown apart by some massive accident.
Let's keep moving, D. We must be close to the...
Let's burn those gates down, Davis. To cover, Davis! More of them!
Kill you!
Take this! Let's keep moving, D. We must be close to the port now.
shit!
Damn it, take cover!
Let's get going! Get the cover!
Gonna have fun with this baby.
Give it a blast.
Let's get out of here. There might be more after this.
Clear the path. Nice! Let's go!
Jasmine Gord, Captain Tull. Let's put the ship. What the hell? Condemn us, no people. Package on me.
You probably burn this down with that lava cannon. Transport ship!
Ah!
Nice.
Turret!
not lost!
Hey, D. Looks like this bridge can be lowered. There he is. Ugly bastard.
Yeah. This time, we won't let him get away. Give me a boost.
Oh!
This should help.
You freaks!